I'm Rob from V&H. We're at NAB 2015. I'm in the Reading audio booth talking with Scott Bolin. Scott's going to tell us a little bit about the Rycote Cyclone windshield system for microphones. Scott, what do we got here?
Well, we have the Cyclone, which was introduced the end of last year, our largest size. Mm-hmm. Basically, the approach was take everything they knew about windshields, throw it away, and start from scratch, from the bottom up, to create the ultimate windshield in wind protection, new materials, and transparency of the microphone being kept in place. So the Cyclone, as you notice, doesn't have fur. They developed this new material called 3D Tex.
That's what this stuff is. Yep.
3D Tex is a highly engineered material that they developed and made for this. So it takes the place. Essentially, wind protects as well as fur, but you don't have the negative aspects of the fur.
Well,
shedding, the matting, dealing with water when it gets wet. And over time, so as it gets older and matted, the performance of it goes down.
Exactly.
Where this is going to be able to maintain its performance.
Can actually wring this bad boy out?
Sure can. Yeah. If it gets wet, you just shake it out and it's good.
Fantastic.
So another huge feature about it is the ease of use with the magnetic system. So there you go. Doesn't get any ease in that.
It
completely disassembles, so you can go from having full wind protection outside to having an indoor rig within seconds.
In seconds, exactly.
Just in seconds.
Now, the shape is also a little unusual as well, right?
Yeah, the shape was developed to have no reflections inside a windshield mm-hmm. because a tubular design is known to have what they call room tone effect, where the reflections inside the windshield have an effect on your sound quality. So the oblong shape, there's nowhere for the reflections to continually bounce off each other, so you get really good wind protection there and transparency. So it's a combination, not just for one. It's really important for both.
And there's also an outstanding Rycote lyre shock mount as well here.
Yep, so what you'd expect is the lyre shock mount, which isolates the microphone as good as it gets, but now they've added a basket suspension as well mm-hmm. because even with a good suspension, when you put a basket around a windshield, it has effect on the whole system.
Sure.
So you get an extra 15 dB of isolation from the basket suspension.
Fantastic. Now this size we've already had for a little while now,
yep.
but you got two new sizes that you're introducing.
So just introduced the medium size,
mm-hmm.
which is gonna handle some of the microphones that will fit into here,
sure.
and then some smaller ones. So, you know, your Shep CMIT, the 416,
right.
you know, DPA mm-hmm. 4017. So those microphones will comfortably fit in here, and this is a really good size
mm-hmm.
in general for that. And then for the really small microphones, your MKH 8050, your Shep CMC by itself, a CCM microphone, all those microphones will fit in here. And this is just wonderful. The guys are going to love this size.
Yeah, exactly.
It's great.
Terrific. Good size for the field. Well, thanks, Scott. I appreciate you taking a few minutes to tell us about the Rycote Cyclone. Thanks
Thank
very
you.
Much, man.
Thank you.
All right. Well, from NAB 2015 in Las Vegas, I'm Rob from B&H. Thanks for watching.